Police in the city of Warren are working to find out more about a man found dead last night. First News reporter Tim Neptune joins us live from the scene near Deemer Park. Tim, what can you tell us?
Keely, right now the scene is all clear, but earlier it was a very active scene with Warren police. Check out this video we got overnight. Police say a man was found dead near a bridge here along Raiders Path. This is next to Deemer Park and right where Western Reserve School was. Someone passing by noticed the body and called 911 at about 10 p.m. last night. Police say they are investigating it as a homicide, but not necessarily a murder. Now this is where 28-year-old Brittany May was found dead last July. She was found near Raiders Path by the intersection of Front Street and Reserve Avenue, where someone driving by spotted May lying on the road. Police said she was shot multiple times. Now we're working to find out more information on what took place here last night. We'll keep you updated throughout the newscast and online at WKBN.com. For now, reporting live in Warren, Tim Neptune, WKBN 27 First News.